break in Southport, this after a teacher falls to her death. 24-hour News 8's Elizabeth Choi joining us now with more on how this happened. Elizabeth, good evening to you.
Good evening, Phil. Southport High School English teacher Megan Woodward was decorating a float for homecoming on Thursday when she fell. The next day, her head injury claimed her life. Friends and former students are now remembering her.
Something stupid happens at school and telling her, you know, her response.
It's the little things Laura Blade says she'll miss as she tearfully remembers her best friend, Megan Woodward.
I learned of the accident that day. Her husband called me and to tell me that night.
But it's not her death that she wants her friend to be remembered by. Laura says above anything else, Megan's husband and two daughters, ages 7 and 21 months, were most important.
She was one of the most loving mothers that I have been around. Her kids were her priority.
A gifted English teacher, but it was Megan's ability to reach kids beyond the classroom that made her a standout in Southport.
Megan has always been the type of person that wanted to find ways to help people out in need.
One example of that is the GoFundMe page Megan created for Ethan Knox, a student forced to take care of himself after his mom died.
Not only that, but she was behind the scenes coordinating tons of calls and questions and news people so that I could continue with school.
Ethan graduated from Southport back in May. He's now at Purdue University, but attended homecoming on Friday.
I think it helped a lot going to the homecoming game and seeing all those people because, it was the sense of community with everything because they had a moment of silence for her.
And I know that my pain is not the only one being felt right now, and it's a community that's hurting.
Megan was an organ donor. Again, she leaves behind her husband and two young daughters. A GoFundMe page has been set up to help them.